Something tells me that's not the last battle we will have on this ship.
To be called here. To my family.
Oh. shot! Who's ready? Take them! Archer to the front!
Good night, Ilios.
We should pick up that
Yes, dear!
Bridge activated. Synchronizing retransmission chronosity. Contact engaged.
For departure! move!
The rowers need time to rest!
Go!
The commander's leaving the deck!
Thank you.
Thelos Islands. Two sides of the same coin. Thelos, sacred birthplace of Artemis and Apollo. And Mykonos, where people do everything that's forbidden on Thelos.
Read me the note again.
Eagle-bearing Mystios. That's you! Otharkis, cruel leader of Thelos Islands, takes money from our pockets and food from our mouths, all to feed his
Insatiable.
Yes! His insatiable thirst for power.
Otharkis is one of them, Varnavas. The ones hunting my family. Keep reading.
We are a modest but fierce group of rebels who'd pay you handsomely to help us overthrow our vile oppressor. I pray the winds guide you swiftly to our shores, Mystios. Our people are dying. Signed, Kira.
We arrived just in time to help.
You see? Poseidon wasn't trying to drown you. He was getting you where you needed to go. Aggressively.
Does the note say where Kira is?
There are two locations marked. A camp along the northwestern coast, and a hideout that looks like it's underneath the city.
Otharkis sounds like a cruel man.
He's worse. I once heard a family was late in paying their dues to the gods. Otharkis sent his men to their farm and took the young ones from their beds. When their mater and pater woke up to feed the animals, they discovered the animals were already feeding on the corpses of their sons.
The sooner I send this monster to Hades, the better.
Even Hades would shudder in his presence.
This place seems nice.
This island has a giant history, my friend!
We don't have time, Varnavas.
I meant Mykonos literally has a history involving giants. Apollo was once friends with Hyperboreans from the snowy north. Until one day, they sent two maidens and five of their men to Thelos with offerings for the son of Zeus. They were never seen again.
And Mykonos?
The island itself was built from the corpses of giants slain by the legendary Heracles.
My mind wandered. Remind me what the note said.
Eagle-bearing Mystios.
The short version, please.
Otharkis, cruel leader, thirst for power, pay you handsomely, rebellion, people die.
It's time I met with this Kira.
I'll have the ship ready in case we need any immediate departures.
That was Kefalonia, and that was mostly your fault.
Here, Cassandra.
Here, Varnavas.
We have only the finest goods. Later.
There's the rebel hideout.
Day. Until next time. Get it. I'll see you later. Welcome. Done. Goodbye, then. Good day. Until next time.
Ugh!
Seems like a good place for a hideout. I'm looking for the one called Kira. I've come in response to a call for help. You missed.
Are you here to spy, Athenian? Or maybe you are Athena herself, dressed in a dirty disguise?
I came to help a fierce group of rebels, but I show up and you're all drunk.
Podarkis and his men have been hunting and killing us without mercy. His spies are everywhere. He won't rest until all who oppose him are dead. We are all that's left of the resistance. This is the first night we aren't fighting for our lives. And it could be our last. And suddenly, you show up.
This is why I'm here. It's your symbol, right?
You're the Mystios who bears the Eagle of Zeus. My apologies. These are dangerous times for anyone waging war against the Athenian Empire and the Delian League. I am Kira.
Your note mentions Podarkis. I'm going to find him.
His house is on the coast, north of Mykonos City. But he's heavily guarded. We've never been able to get close enough without taking heavy casualties. This is why I sent for you.
I thought Delos was the heart of the Delian League. Athens's pride and joy.
We were, until Athens took the League's treasury away from Delos.
Why?
So they could build a statue of Athena mocking Apollo. The people pleaded with Podarkis not to trust Athens with the treasury, but his thirst for power made him deaf to his people.
If things are so miserable, why doesn't Delos abandon the League?
Podarkis sends Athenian soldiers to collect money from us all. The moment that stops, Athenian ships will burn our islands to the ground.
I came here to help you deal with one man, not go to war.
Which is why I sent word of a rebellion to the mighty Cassandra, and Sparta too.
Podarkis discovered the other cap and sent Athenian soldiers to attack.
Malacca!
You and your rebels are too drunk to fight. Leave the soldiers to me. No.
If you think I'm going to miss a chance to kill Athenians, you're the one who's drunk.
Thank you.
Tyra will lead us to victory. I tear apart anyone who gets in her way.
Did Sparta answer your call for help?
A Polemarchos named Thaletas and a handful of Spartans landed on Mykonos, not long before you.
It's their camp we're headed to, isn't it?
Thaletas needs our help now, though he'd never admit it.
Sounds Spartan, all right.
You won't do it!
You fought well, Kira.
You too, Spartan?
I was, but that was a long time ago.
Spartan blood is eternal, stranger. What's your name?
This is Cassandra, the one I told you about.
They call me Thaletas. I was Polemarchos to the Spartans here.
Was?
Our ship was sunk. Our generals killed. There are only a few of us left.
We've all lost friends to this war.
And we will mourn them later.
She's right. We shouldn't be standing here drenched in Athenian blood.
We'll be safe in the hideout. Let's talk there.
Will you come to the hideout now, or meet us there later?
There's some things I want to see first. I'll join you both later.
Don't take too long, Mistios.
Artemis of the Wild Land, Mistress of Animals.
Thank you. Under his nose.
We know where he lives. I say we knock down his door and run our spears through his face.
That's a terrible plan.
The Spartan phalanx is impenetrable in a ground assault.
Not when there's only 12 of you. You think with your heart. That's what I like about you. But you're a general to those men now. You need to think with your head.
All you do is hide in caves and lurk in shadows. We didn't come here to hide. We came here to fight!
And we will. But right now, we're outnumbered. We must be strategic. Cassandra, what do you think we should do?
Kira's right. Taking them head-on would be suicide.
Sailing here was suicide! Right now, my men are on the beach. That's where I'll be!
Thaletas, don't!
If you decide you actually want to win this rebellion, come find me.
Ugh, Spartans.
Don't mind him. He'll be fine after he kicks something.
But I'm glad you agree with me, Cassandra. Meet me at the Temple of Artemis. There we can discuss how to take down Podarkis.
This is going to be a long rebellion.
Don't exactly blend in, do you?
Cassandra, I'm glad you came.
I'm glad you didn't throw another blade at me.
I know. You came all this way and I was cruel to you.
Well, you weren't the first, and you won't be the last.
Villians are kind people. At least we were. Before him.
Podarkis.
That man's been hunting me my whole life.
Podarkis and others like him want me and my family dead.
He executed my family when I was very little. I survived on the streets. Was raised by hunters, rogue warriors, and mercenaries like you. They are my family now. And one day, I will fire an arrow into his black heart. One for every Dillian family he's destroyed!
Then it's time we turn this predator into prey.
How do we get past his guards?
Soldiers need two things to fight. Swords in their hands and food in their bellies. Take them away and the guards fall.
Scouts reported Podarkis' supplies and weapons were stockpiled in the old ruins on Delos Island.
I'll go to Delos, find their stockpiles and destroy them.
Only the finest goods. I'll see you later.
I think I need a bigger boat.
Yeah.
I should stay in shallow waters in this boat.
Corpse. This one's had its guts ripped out. A feast for the birds.
A shipwreck. Might explain how that bear got to Vilos.